Morelos is racing in on goal. Out comes Elia Parish. Down goes the Rangers striker, and he's going to be yellow carded. It's a booking for Morelos. Parish looks in trouble holding his face here. How much contact was there? Greg Aitken books Morelos, and that's going to be...
Forward looking for Jones, he's gone to ground and Ripley points to the penalty spot. Well, Andy Boyle and Lewis Spence are disputing the decision. Cammy Kerr was the player who went to make the challenge. Was there contact? Referee says there was. Eamon Brophy with the spot kick and Kilmarnock.
Rafferty, who then goes down. Well, it didn't look like there was anything in that between Mulgrew and Lafferty. Nothing. Well, that's unbelievable. Referee's over and he's sent Mulgrew off. Well, that's astonishing. Mulgrew walks. 17 minutes.